Bethesda Studios presents
Skyrim.
Hello. Well, that was weird. I had a little bitty bug. Hello and welcome. I'm so sorry that my mic was taking a turn for the worst. By that, I don't think I actually had it plugged in, which means it was all my fault. So I can't quite blame my girlfriend like I wanted to. So, my girlfriend has actually asked me to do a little thing. By the time I'm done, she wants me riding dragons, which I hope by the time I'm done, I'm finishing the game. So, you know, that's fine. So, I left off leaving some mine, and, well, I was talking the entire time, which kind of sucked, but it's all fine and dandy now. And the good thing, or the bad thing is, my narration sucks. Because if I'm alone, and if no one's playing with me, I try to talk to myself. What is that? Try to talk to myself, and it's not really ending always great. Are those wolves? There they are. Ooh, hold on. And then she wants me to be a... What do you want me to be?
Warrior?
She wants me to be a warrior, not an archer. Which, I mean, archeries, of course. Ooh, shit. My weak suit on the computer, apparently. Shit. Get up. Oh, god, dude. Bam. Suck it, wolf. Oh, I'm gonna say, if that kill comes on me, I'm gonna cry. Oh. Interesting start off. Okay, well, as I was saying, the only thing she wants me to do is ride dragons, so I asked her if there was anything in particular she wants me to do. Well, she refused to answer directly.
Nope.
Stop it. She refused to answer me directly until I asked a second time, and then she said, Greybeards, so I can ride. Stop it. I'm not doing the deer quest.
You're doing the deer quest. You have to do it for you.
There's a deer quest that I really hate because on my Xbox, I played it, and I was chasing the deer, but got sidetracked on another deer, so it got scared, ran off into the mountains, and ran out of the game. So that was always fun. I'm trying to look for the other wolf, though. I know I shot him dead somewhere. Because I need the pelts for leather. Obviously. Where the hell did he go? Because I don't think he was this far out. Was he? God damn it. This is what I also hate about the nighttime and gray wolves. So, my whole exploration, I have to be going to Riverwood, then I have to go do side little quests until I do big quests, so it's all fun. Hey, Nikki.
What?
You're not gonna be upset if I do, like, I don't know, the Golden Claw. Dun dun dun. Actually, oh, never mind. I would say to people who are watching that don't know what Skyrim is, but I'm 90% sure everybody on the planet knows what Skyrim is by now, and have played it most likely.
So, I didn't play it until I got down here.
You didn't know about it until you got down here. First of all, you didn't do anything. You haven't eaten chili before you got down here. You have not done a lot of things, so. Basically, you're not involved in this sentence when I say everybody. Because you're obviously not a part of the big group of everybody. I would say, I know there's a deer somewhere, but he's on the other side of the water. I'm staring at him for like 5 seconds. Don't be scared, little deer. Don't be scared. Hey. Shh. Nikki, stay quiet. No! You scare the deer.
I got
you. You don't know that. Run, deer, run. Oh, he's actually running. Die. Die, 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 die. Die, 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 die. No, 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 no. Don't run. Stop running, stop running. I can't run. No, you little bastard. God damn. He's always giving me struggles. By that, I mean anytime I play on my Xbox. This is borderline my first time playing, because my last time was a terrible endeavor. So, is endeavor the right word to use? I don't know. I'm dyslexic as hell, so I don't even know half the English words. So, I'm more likely to speak Spanish better than English. They need to add alligators to this game. That would be great. Ooh, wait, no, there's all winter. Never mind. Can't add alligators.
A new face.
You're a new face.
Like ugly one at that.
Hey! What the hell? He just called me ugly! This guy is like, hey, a new face. An ugly one at that. No offense. Motherfucker, that's all the offense you can give to somebody.
Got business here in Riverwood,
I'll
eh?
Fucking slice your
there
throat. I hate you so much.
Fandolf thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me.
Why is everybody talking to me like they know me? It's seriously just weird. Like, hey, what's up, man? You wanna talk? Talk about my love life? You ever had... I really wanna know. Have you ever had somebody walk up to you and talk about their love life? Just randomly. Random person go, hey, man, this one guy is trying to knock up my chick. I hate it. It's not even my chick yet. So far, this game is really worrying.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood.
Huh. You got supplies I can take. You don't even know me. Can I have some stuff? It's so rude. Could you imagine that, Nikki? Somebody walk in here and say, hey, you got stuff I can have? Like, don't even know the reason they're here. Okay. R to equip. Nope. Right click to equip. Nope. Q to equip. How do you... Oh, man. Blowing my mind. I have to do this. Controls? Yes, controls. Forward, back, left, right, hand. Activate. Activates E, no. Pav, jump, sprint, shout, sneak, run, toggle. Ooh, F5 is quick save. Favorites, quick load, wait. System tab. Rude. Oh, I'm burping everywhere.
Sorry, that makes me gassy.
Ow. Why'd you hit me? Ouch. Hit me any harder, I might cry. Huh?
Now then, boy. What's
boom, quick save. I like that.
What are you? May the gods watch over your back. Of course.
Because my game sometimes poops out.
What's all this
so.
About? What are you two doing here?
If my game poops out randomly, that's fine. I now have quick save.
What? A dragon?
Man, I need to learn this control so bad.
That explains what I saw earlier.
Because I keep getting control and Z and Alt and X and W and P mixed up. I don't know what does what, so I'm all over the damn place.
Okay.
Also, those are some big-ass fucking heads over you. I want one of those in real life. Seriously, I really want that.
You know I was assigned.
It's not even a joke. Like, I would almost do anything to have that.
We will stop the Helgen.
Just kidding.
When we were attacked by a dragon.
You're so rude, though. We were stopping Helgen to chop my freaking head off. What the hell did I do? Does that actually ever explain that? There's so many things I want to be explained to me on this goddamn game. Because seriously, what did I do wrong? Is there anybody that can tell me this? That why I'm getting my head chopped off? Was it mentioned in the last game? I don't think so. And if it was, I didn't play it all the way through. So, that sucks. Let's hear the rest of it. Oh, and yeah, I gotta be heavy armor, so... E. No, that's Minecraft. Shift. Nope. Let's tab. What the hell am I doing? I hit the wrong right button and was thinking the wrong thing. So, equipped. And equipped. And equipped.
I don't know if anyone else got out alive.
I'll equip all this. So.
Not for my friend here.
Yes.
I need to get back.
I'm your friend here. I'm stealing everything from your house.
Food, supplies, a place to stay.
You guys are way too willing to give
any
everything
friend
out.
Help, friend of mine.
What's up, Nicky?
Help however I can. Take what you need, my friend. Within reason, of course.
Wait, what do you mean try?
Did you really see a dragon? What did it look like? Did it have big teeth?
Hush, child. Don't pester your cousin.
Did you really see a dragon?
Hey, don't yell, woman. My ears right now.
You lost?
Are you lost?
It's nice to be back in a friendly spot, huh?
You guys aren't friendly. You literally agreed to chop my head off.
You can make your own way to solitude from there.
God damn.
I'd recommend heading to Whiterun.
These guys are so rude. They're like, no, they think they're all buddy-buddy with me after they're about to chop my face off. And I think it's because they're racist. I think because I'm a lizard, they just want to chop my head off. Seriously, they're racist against lizards. I mean, what the hell did I do? Was I a lizard at night? Was that literally the reason they arrested me? You were a lizard out past 9. You're arrested. What the hell? That's what I'm starting to think. That's exactly how it went down. You're a lizard past 9 o'clock. Go to jail. Actually, it wasn't even jail. It was straight to chop my face off. So fucking fucked up. M. Nope, that's map. N. T. Tab. I'm about to break my computer or my keypad. I cannot find the controls, and I've already used them like 500 times.
I'm about to blow a gasket. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'm about to blow my load.
Unshift. Ooh, actually, I think I can make my armor stronger here. Ouch. Ouch. Those are my knuckles popping. Go from 29? Hell yeah. 29. Psht. Craft is R. Yes, sirree. Go to a 12. Yes, sirree. Yes, sirree. Bam. Armor's all maxed out and pretty like. What do I need to do my bow? Ouch. Ouch. Woman, my leg itches. 8 to 9. Nah. Nikki, my leg itches.
Psst. Hey. I can't help you.
Come here. I want you to hold me. Please hold me. Oh, also guys and girls and little boys and old men, I'm a baby. Every 5 seconds is not even a joke. I like to cry a lot. She likes to hear me cry. It makes her feel more powering. Sad thing is I can actually see that being true. Is that what you like? You like to hear me cry to make you feel like the dominant one? Niggy. Answer the question, please. Ooh, also this is the fastest way that I've found, besides making arrows, that can get your smithing level up, which is awesome, because it takes the least amount, and I made so many damn strips. It takes the least amount of leather, and, I mean, obviously, you have a stack of, oh, I'm on iron. If you have a stack of wood, stack, goddammit, if you have some wood, arrows are the fastest. Like, of course, the stronger the arrow is, the stronger or the more experience you get, so that's obvious. Go figure. But the leather is, I usually just sell it straight off. Huh! Nailed it! First button. Yeah, I just usually sell it to keepers and shit. Then you can either in return buy leather, which I find semi-pointless, because killing animals is so much more fun. You can even kill cats in this game. My girlfriend's a huge fan of that. See, she's even making cat noises like, yeah!
Yeah, buddy.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I don't know what you overheard.
Yeah. Something happened.
An ornament.
Yes, yes.
Solid gold.
I can get you callback.
Got some coin coming in from my last
shipment. Clawback.
It's yours if you bring my clawback.
Thank you. I'll take it.
The sooner you find the...
I don't need spells, because the only time I'll be doing spells will be after I max out my sword. Or my, I can't think right now. I'm borderline. Redonkulous. Get out of here. I want to sell you my stuff. Screw your stuff. Your stuff ain't cool. Oop. Well, it's great. I'm selling it anyway. Leather braces. Selling one at a time gets you more XP towards your speech, which, of course, speech is a badass thing to have. Magicka I'll keep just in case I need it. Rings and all that I usually keep, but since I don't have a house, they just wait. But I use them for alchemy. That's what it's called, right? Is it alchemy? Yeah, alchemy. Frostbite, they don't really do much. Personally, I don't think so. Of course, all these are those. I've never used scrolls. I've only used one scroll in the last, like, 3 years I've ever played Skyrim. And that was completely by accident. So, I always keep my gems no matter how much weight they weigh. How many I have, it doesn't never matter. Because I can always infuse them into ring, or infuse them at smelters and make a shizload of money off of them. Or just sell them in bulk. But, enough. Couple of the cheats that I know to get your speech maxed out has been edited or not. So, if it hasn't, I'll be doing that later, but I'll just fast forward doing it 500,000 times. So, I need to go get this guy's golden claw back.
Going to get those keys, you should
I was talking. Oh yes. My god. Okay, I'm out. No, screw it. They're going to overtalk me. I'm leaving. What's I even saying? Now I forgot. You bastards. Doesn't matter anyway. I bet it was not boring. It was. Oh, fuck. I can't even talk. It was boring, I bet. Yes. You.
You look like a traveler. Someone that has seen faraway places and heard new stories. Camilla. I've seen
Camilla.
Over to the river
with Camilla. 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 Yep.
Is that sarcasm?
It was definitely sarcasm.
Let me give you a particular.
I wish I could turn your face down. Just your face. You're annoying.
That should get Camilla to stop inviting the elf over.
Dragon and Helgen.
Truly. So maybe my mother's. You best tell the Jarl in Whiterun. He needs to know about this. All right then.
Achoo. Oh, damn it. Fucking freaking shizzle. Hey. Should I help out the Nord or the little elf guy? The Nord gave me a letter, a fake letter, to say it's from the elf, so she loves him. Help the elf, which means I get archery later down the road, I think. I don't know how that works. I've done it a couple times, but I never went to go talk to them. Where does she go? Oh, I think she ran outside. Yeah, I was supposed to follow her to the end of, this city. Okay. E, goddammit, E. Lockpicking is so hard on this one, though. It's so much easier on the Xbox thingy. So much easier. No, I didn't need the damn dress. Yes, I want all of them. I think it's a miss. There you go. No, I don't want to equip the item. Get rid of it. Store.